as I said before, my donut room today. So here's the second stream of the day for this Chelsea career mode. I really do enjoy doing these most of these days, so yeah. I'm gonna be playing probably 3 games again. I might do 2 though, I'll see. If we're gonna play games, we're gonna have to play against Brighton, Lille in the, I think I'm saying that right, I'll not say that in the right way. Well, these anyways. And Santon. So yeah. If I can against Brighton, I think we should win this, but you never know. Nah, these guys are good. Okay. I want Diogo Jota to play this game. I also want Van Gigel to play this game, and I will have Mason Mount on the bench. And that's the team that we're going to go out for this match. You're not going to go out with it for this match. Yeah, that seems about right. Hopefully we win this. I think we will though. In real life, Brighton scored a really good goal against Chelsea in this game. Really nice bicycle kick. Hopefully that doesn't repeat in the game though. Really hope so. Stamford Bridge, unique stadium. Anyways, let's get into the game. Oh no, that wasn't great. Fine, get cool. Ooh, good save from, I think Ryan is the Brighton goalkeeper from Australia, but I might be wrong. I know they have a lot of, I know they have some Australian players in their team. Oh, Marquinhos scores his first goal for Chelsea. That was quite a nice goal, I'm not gonna lie. From centre back as well, that's not bad. I don't think the Brighton player should have got the ball there though, but it is what it is. We'll take the goal. The Brazilian centre back that came from PSG has got his first goal for Chelsea. I was watching over my streams, guys, and I know the quality isn't the best, but it's gonna have to be like that because my Wi-Fi is just not good, you know. There's nothing I can do about it, so yeah. I mean, unless I play in my living room. We have to connect to a LAN cable, but obviously my family is there all the time, so I can't really be doing that. Kovacic. Oh. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. The pass was meant to go to Diogo Jota. Get that nice. I'll tell you what, this Brighton team isn't that bad. I think that's good as us. Ah, come on. Diogo Jota. It's a lot of pace. He'll go down the wing. Tammy Abraham. Oh no. Oh, it's offside. Oh, not yours. Oh, yeah, yours. Ooh, good save. Where's Batshuayi? Like, right to the keeper. Oh, Zuma. Cross that to Diogo Jota. Shoot. Oh, shoot, shot that. It's okay though. Some changes here. Bring on Hudson Odoi for Diogo Jota. Who has better defending stats? Yeah, I'll put Ross Barkley in CDM even though he's not really suited for CDM. He'll be good. I'm mounted there. Okay, let's go. Arne Moy, oh, what a goal. Fair enough, Arne Moy. He's a really good player indeed, like he is. One of Brighton's best players. Australia's best player at the moment as well, most likely. 4 goals so far this season for him. Not bad. N'Golo, oh, that was horrific. Now we move. I'm gonna have to try to get another goal here because I don't want this to be. Come on. Ooh. I want to keep the winning streak going. That was a bad idea. Very bad idea. Now they're on the attack. Ross Barkley's not very fast. Okay. Oh no, we're in trouble. We're in big trouble. Ooh, Kepa. Good. That was our second goal of the season that we conceded against Brighton. Because so far this season we only conceded one goal in the Premier League. William, come on William, have a shot. Oh, close. Look at that, inches away. N'Golo Kanté has him for pace. Oh, N'Golo Kanté. Yeah, Kepa is gonna stay for a good while, cause he's unbelievable in goals. I mean, I know that wasn't a big save, but if you guys watch my few of my first streams, Kepa was, he was something else. Some of the saves he'd make are like indescribable. Brighton are all over us right now. We'd be lucky to get another goal from the looks of it. Yes. Come on. Mason Mount. Oh. I tried. I haven't seen much from Cam Newton at all. Hasn't been doing much this second half. Expect to see a lot more from him. No. Oh, thank you. Thank you, that wasn't a goal. Thank you, God. Too off stamina. If he wasn't to be that much off stamina, he probably would. He would pass. Ah, oh, come on. Yeah, this game's gonna be a draw. I haven't been able to do much. Or maybe, Callum Hudson-Odoi. Come on, Callum. To Barkley. Oh, last minute goal from Barkley. Last minute. No, last minute goal, it's not equalizing. Ross Barkley. He's second or third of the season, I'm pretty sure. We got lucky, we got very lucky. I'm not gonna lie. Let's have a look at the goals. Nice goal from Marquinhos here. His first goal for Chelsea. His first goal of the season, let's have a look at Harry Moy's goal as well. He wasn't a bad goal, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, that was a very good goal. And let's have a look at Ross Barkley's goal. Don't that got us the 3 points? Yeah, happy with that. We'll do the post match interview.
Some questions regarding the match. Thank you for your time.
Okay, we're gonna jump onto our room. If you guys are commenting, that's why I can't see, because I took the comment section off, but I'll look at them after. I appreciate it though, I appreciate it. We'll train these lads now here. And our next Champions League match, as you can see guys, we lost like the first game versus Valencia. Ooh, that team from France won against Ajax, surprisingly. But yeah, we lost against Valencia to a last minute goal that gave them the win. So I wasn't too happy, but you know, you can't always win. You learn from your losses. So we'll head into this game, and then after that, I'll do one more game with Southampton. Let's actually hope we can actually get our first win in Champions League now. These don't have the strongest side, but you can never underestimate teams. We'll play by July. Yeah, questions right now. Play Alonso and... If I call right back, I could play. You know what, I'll leave James in there. So let me put Loftus-Cheek on the bench. Swap these two around like the usual. Diogo Jota. Swap these two here, yep, that's nice. These are kind of our stamina, but nah, they'll do a good job. They come on half time. No, this is a very strong side. I'm gonna head that way, and I'm hoping to really get the win because it's important for us to get in our Champions League wins. I'm not very good at these guys. I'm sorry. Don't expect much from me. Okay, hey, let's just come on. Can I just get this, please? Thank you. That's a nice little stadium. It's a nice little stadium. It's in France, so they're most likely going to be farmers. I do know that Victor Osimhen plays with his team and Renato Sanchez. They're the only two players that own their way. Bado and Yunasa plays for this team, like, it's not a team that would really be, that would really know much about. Either way, let's just go to the game. Oh yeah, Icone as well. It's a future star in Ultimate Team. Marquinhos. Really like Marquinhos, he's like a sweeper. He can get that, bring the ball with him up top if he really wants to. Bajuai. Ah, bad pass. My fault though, it's my fault. No. Is James Bajuai? Oh, should have done that quicker. Oh, who is that? Remy? Didn't he play for Chelsea? Was it different Remy? There was a Remy that played for Chelsea at one point. Roy Remy. I don't know if that's the Remy though. pretty sure the late Grimmie had dreads. Oh, but Diego Jota! And we would not equalize. We open up the score by scoring with Diego Jota. His third this season for Chelsea. Nice little assist from Batshuayi. Nice little finish from Diego Jota. His second Champions League, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, there you go. Happy with that, happy with that. Batshuayi. Cross that again. Oh, and Diogo Jota with his second. And it was a little cheeky bicycle kick. Okay, there's no need for that. I'm just gonna just chill out for the rest of the half. I don't want to be scoring too many. Just, oh, well, we actually got a good chance here, so I'm gonna take it. Batshuayi. Oh, okay. I could have squared in, but I feel like shooting, so it is what it is. I'm just gonna chill back for the rest of the game because you know, just try to play safe. It was nice, however, like the two little goals with Diego Jota. I did like them. I'm gonna be kind of a boring player. Anyway, way more possession. Yeah, these aren't the good side. Oh yeah, another player that they have that I know is Jose Fonte, I'm pretty sure. I know a lot of Portuguese players because they're the international team that I support. As I used to live there when I was younger, but not anymore. Why not? Why not? I think the best goal of this career mode so far has been Kante's goal against Valencia, even though we lost, but that goal was unbelievable. The way he finessed Shota from inside the boat, outside the box, was really nice. Really, really nice. I don't think we'll be able to do that in real life, no offense to him, but in game that was a very nice goal. Ah. I'm not liking that shot, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Oof, that was tough. Worry about there. There he was under control. Oh, Batshuayi gets his goal for himself, and it's 3-0 at half time. That's a nice little goal, nice little finesse shot. Batshuayi, yeah, I mean, the chances he had to score, he didn't take them well, but he did get, I think, 2 assists, so and 1 goal, so like fair enough for him. Diogo Jota 2 goals and Batshuayi 1. Yeah, this game isn't that hard. I found the game against Middlesbrough a bit harder than this, but that was because I did play a lot of the players that weren't that great, so like a lot of the younger players, you know, the 60s and 50 overalls. Okay, I'm gonna make some subs now. So Kovacic will come off for Ross Barkley. Diogo Jota for Hitznadoy. Batshuayi for Abraham. I think I always do these type of subs, but they're kinda like the players with the less stamina, you know. So kinda just have to go with them. James, very talented guy. Okay, I might take my words back now. Not a joke. Oh yes, who was that? Christensen. That was very good. Look at that. That's how real defenders play. Come on, okay. Yes, Jorginho. Come on, Christensen. I mean, well, Pulisic. Oh, you have options. You have options. Just take your time. The Ross Barkley. Come, it's not doing him. It's 4-0. Don't induce it. Don't undoist it. Ross Barkley has been putting in some very good performances lately. Calling it an adoy. Nice finesse shot. And it's now 4-0 up. Why not 4-0 up? I meant to say. Kind of a shame they're all over the place now. Kind of a shame they lost their home. Like these many goals, but what can you do? Yes, Pulisic. Ooh. Oh, and Ross Barkley. What a goal. What a goal from Ross Barkley. Very nice goal. Yeah, this team, it's not their day, at all. You gotta give props to EA, and look at those graphics. Unbelievable. Remember my first football game that I played was PES 2008. When I was around 6 or 7. And it's just mad thinking how much games can change. They tried to get a constellation goal. They failed. Oh, that was close. Oh, someone's getting subbed off. Okay. Our referee. Come on. What is that? Oh, can we get another? Can we get another? Oh, ah, that was close. I did not mean to do that, but okay. Oh, that's offside. Yeah, I'm not really gonna try to get any more goals because 5-0 is enough. I mean, unless they make a big mistake, then I'll try. But like, we're not gonna beat that. We're gonna have to allow them, like, they're playing at home as well, their own fans. Oh no, I don't know what I was trying to do. There you go, guys. 5-0. That was a solid win. Very solid win. We'll have a look at the goals now as well. As you can see, the game was too easy. Their defense was all over the place. Oh, look on me. Let's have a look at this shot. There's a close shot, I'm not gonna lie. Io che ho fatto questo male da match. so they're probably going to play against Newcastle, Ajax and Burnley. Some reason, I don't know if this is just me guys, but away games felt a lot easier than home games. I don't know why. I have to give some other people some chances as well. So I've been playing all season, so focus this on tomorrow for this game. Okay, let's get to try get win here. Hopefully we will. Stadium. St. Mary's, yeah, that's where the sidemen played that game a few years ago, I'm pretty sure. It's an entertaining game, it was. Well, there's Victor Osimhen. He signed for these. That's why he was not. His team, Lille. Lille, I don't know how to can't say that. I don't know how to. Junior's got a top player. That's interesting. Ah, oh, come on, Diego Jota. Yeah, guys, I'm not really speaking that much because I'm starting to get tired. It's kind of starting to get late. I'm sorry if that's. If you guys don't like that, but. I mean, maybe if you guys do like that, maybe my voice isn't win. Oh no, we proceeded. Shane Long. I think. What is it? Oh, I think it is. Danny Ings, yeah. It's our second game in a row conceded in the Premier League. Against teams that aren't even that great. Come on, Tommy. Come on, Tommy. Jorginho. Oh, what a save from that keeper. Let's play a short to Kovacic. 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 I tried. I shouldn't though, because way too many players around that box. No way those can even can go in. Oh, there's not enough space, wasn't enough, if anything. Come on, tomorrow you're fast. Oh, I thought it was 2-0 there. Luckily it isn't. I'll tell you what, I don't really like this stadium. I think I said I liked it, but I'll be honest, I don't. It's not unique at all, it's just so plain. I'm sorry for any of the song talking fans out there, but nah, stadium is too plain. Now watch me lose because I'm chatting about the stadium. Hopefully we don't though. Hopefully we keep on going a winning streak like Man City. Our coach does not understand now. He doesn't understand. Tottenham are winning against Brighton? Yeah, Brighton, yeah. 1-0. Yeah, that's it. That's good. Must be Greta to Jorginho, the Italian man. We have two Italian players in this team. Emerson and Jorginho. Jorginho will probably be sold in the winter transfers, but Emerson will stick around here for a while. I do like Jorginho, I think he's a good player. Loftus-Cheek to Diogo Jota. Come on Diogo. Nice struggle. Ah, come on. Guys, this isn't a good game for us, so I was saying all that stuff on other course. William. And again. Oh, how unlucky is that? He got tripped over as well. I was saying that away games feel a lot easier, but look who's we're losing against Southampton. What disappointment. But they're still on with 45 minutes. There's still time. Pull on Mason Mount. Well, Barkley there and the CDM, as he played there before, and he did quite okay. And I'll have Hughton there coming on for Diego Jota. Having a look at everyone's base for my team because I'm kind of curious. Alright, let's go though. Come on, let's try to get this win here. Come on, Tammy Abraham. You're a monster of a man. Penalty! Referee! Disgusting behavior from the referee. Chelsea is used to having biased referees refereeing the match. If you guys know what I'm talking about, the semi-finals a few years ago against Barcelona, where Chelsea should have been given 6 penalties, but you know how it is. And Willian equalizes. This man has been doing it for Chelsea since 2013. Wow, player. Mason Mount with a beautiful pass. Willian with a beautiful finish. And it's 1-0. Come on. Yes, Emerson. Come on, Emerson. Come on, Emerson. Yes, Emerson. No, Emerson. No. Oh, come on. I did all the hard work to get the comeback and they just score like that. It's Ings again, isn't it? I guess we're going off to work again. I think... We'll get a draw this game because it's not looking that good for us. I'm telling you guys, the second I stop playing Kante, this happens. Free kick! Come on, free. You have 10 him off. But we're not going to. Armstrong. Okay. I just want to check. Okay, the game is starting to annoy me. I'm trying to check who has good free kicks. Actually, William does. No! Wait. No. Oh my god. That is so annoying. Barkley, oh my god, that was such a bad look for him to not score from there and hit the post. Clear, nice. Tammy, let's go 2-2. Back in this. Tammy Abraham's been sleeping the last few games, but there you go. I mean, in his last two games he was kind of sleeping, but there you go. You guys go. Nice little finish from Tammy Abraham. His second goal in Premier League. And I think there was another assist from Mason Mount. He's been getting those assists lately. He scored the most goals for us in the Premier League with 3. I just checked before I start streaming. And it was him and the other person that was on the list. Was... In fact, I don't know, I forgot. Sorry. I think it was William, I'm not sure though. Oh, it's another way. Oh, Ross Barkley! What a beautiful goal from Ross Barkley. Absolutely beautiful. Ross Barkley's performances have been unbelievable for us. Only if I do this kind of stuff in my life as well. Look at that. Ross Barkley, unbelievable. Oh, it was Ross Barkley that I saw on the top goal scorers on the Premier League list. No, back in the game, 3-2. No, let's not concede again. Oh, that's unlucky. Trying to be a bit cocky there, just slide tackling him like that. No. Oh, come on. I did so much work. 3-3 now. Who hit this? Romeo. Man. Yeah, my head is dropping. So is my players' heads. They're all dropping. This episode has been full of ups and downs. Oh, come on, please, not another one. Yes. Oh my god, I mean, we'll take a drop, but teams like this, we truly gain wins. No. Oh my god. No. Clear that. Please. Nice. So close. Come on, just one more minute. Come on. Oh no, it's a wrap. Oh no. Get that. Nice. Well, that was our first draw of the season. Unbeaten streak gone, but hopefully we're still in first place. I mean, I think we're still going to be in first place. I'm gonna look at goals. Not look at their goals because it's kind of annoying to even see those stupid goals. We have Williams' goal, Rodrigo shot, nice. We had Tammy Ram's goal. Another Rodrigo shot. I really love doing this in Korean, what I'm telling you guys. Then was Barkley's stunning goal outside the box. It was a very, very good goal. I mean, let's just have another look at like another angle of that beautiful goal. Look at that. Unbelievable. He's a good little man. Well, he's not little, but he's a good guy. Why not? Mason Mount, come on, the match from what we've seen.
For a couple of questions. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, we're first. Oh, hi, Chris. Okay, let's just see my seat. What Manchester City managed to do in their game. If they win or lose. Because if they win. Oh yeah, there go, they won. I mean, it would be nice being first, but. Oh, either way, we would have been second because goal difference. But now I have to play our next few games. Take them more serious because obviously if we don't, as we can see here, Liverpool and Manchester United could easily overtake us, so we're gonna have to put in the effort and get in the wins, you know. Let's see what games we're gonna play in our next stream. Newcastle, Ajax and Burnley. Yeah. Show you guys the, as I usually say at the end of every stream, I'll show you guys the stats. So most games in the half there, Hudson-Odoi, really. Did not expect that. Tammy Abraham and then whole design Devon. Goals, Tammy Abraham with 5, first Barkley with 5, Dekorota with 3, Mount to 2, Kante 1. No wait, I'm saying Mount with 4, Diego Jota with 4, Kante 3, Bajoy 2, William 2, Hudson-Odoi 2, Gilmore 2, Baker 2, Pulisic 1, Martinez 1, Kovacic 1, and yeah. By the way, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had fun. And if you did, you're free to like the video, but if you don't like it, don't like it. I really don't care. And yeah, see you guys.